going to the closing night gala for the Golden Door International Film Festival in Jersey City tonight, hosted by Bill Sorvino, who's an actor and a Jersey City native, created this film festival, and it's her fourth year this year, and we're heading off to the closing night gala, where we might be nominated for some awards.
We just might.
Super exciting.
And she's going to meet and greet everyone she can see.
I'm excited to meet Mira Sorvino. She's a total role model of mine, and she was just on a great New York Times panel about women in film and TV and the roles that are coming up for them. So I'm excited to talk to her for a bit.
I did. It was just funny they were
in the middle.
Right there.